In this game, one goal, one team. Fight for that possession, gotta act fast. Another shot, another pass. The city comes to life and they got something to say. Come on, let's go. I feel devotion.
EuroLeague in association with
here now in this game, one goal, one team. Fight for that possession, gotta act fast. Another shot, another pass. Devotion.
This is the continent of Europe's premier basketball competition. Achille Polinari takes out the trash!
A frightening finish.
Oh, what a play! A tremendous piece of defense.
There he goes, exploding towards the rim.
Tough team, you know, champion Spain last year, you know, and it's playing really well this year also. I mean, for a lot of years. So it's always tough to play here, but different situation, no fans, so why not, you know, come here and get our first win.
It's one team, it's very physically team, they play very hard, very fast, and we must play a minimum like them.
Con el carácter de siempre, The Resistance, Baskonia con el 2, Sander Ayeste. Y una ruta, mi toma. Now the bar coming, Giacchini. Number 7, Pierre Riet, Henry, Sofia, Dallas, Semenkowskis. Con el 12, Ili Mario. Y 9, Sofa, Paul, 25, Amy, Alan Peters, 30, Zonovic, 31, Rojas, y el Brasnis, 33 para Aquile, Polo Nara, y con el 47, Abduls, Kuros, entre la salida Dusko y Vanovic. Como veis, tanto nuestros jugadores como el cuerpo técnico nos entrega ahora Aspel, Interval, de un detalle, que triota de Bordelas, Marqués de Riscal. Cuatro minutos, cuatro, ahora que comienza el encuentro, recordamos las del Villapacón Récord. De tres derrotas, el TV6 de Baskonia con dos millones, dos derrotas, cada un para IPA, recibe este para A por la tercera. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Driving the lane!
one of the moments of the season.
Toko Shengeli with a two-fisted throwdown.
A Shengeli sledgehammer.
Okay. Primer banco, disputa la pick. escuchar cada unión tiempo muerto que está.
Thank you. Now we can't move it.
Turkish Airlines, 7 days, Iconic, BKT, Adidas, Spalding, Enios, and Siesta, official global sponsors in association with the Turkish Airlines EuroLeague.
Good first half and still tight in the score.
Yeah, sure. We did a pretty good job in offense. We need to put more aggressivity on defense. They score. I don't know how many threes in 2-3 minutes. So we need to fix that during the second part, and hope win this game.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, how would you summarize this first half?
It was a hard fight game. We came out, started slow. We ended up finding our rhythm, and we just got to stay poised and use the aggressiveness against them and find ways to get easy baskets in transition.
Thank you. Good end of the second quartet. Is that the way to the victory?
Yeah, we need the play aggressively in defense. First quarter, we don't have aggressivity. We play very slowly. We must change the rhythm of the game.
Any other adjustment required to the team?
No, I think this is a more important thing.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Fight! Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. He's gone! Ciao.
MVP of the game, what a great performance.
Yeah, I mean, my teammates put me in good situation to be efficient, so I will just try to do my job, simply.
Thank you. Congrats, coach. The team needed this victory.
Of course. I think the team made a great effort. You know, it hasn't been easy for us with this COVID situation, but to come here in Victoria and get a win, really, the guys deserve it. They deserve it. They work hard every day at practice, so well deserved.
Thank you. Congrats. good game of the team, playing as a one, playing as a team, finally.
Yeah, that's the most important, play as a team, and that's why we win tonight. We are a good team, and we need to believe it, and we need to trust each other in defense and in offense, and we did it tonight. With the win, it's better.
Thank you. Congrats. Thank you.